I'm a fan of Buffy the Vampire Slayer, which is, you know Buffy, Sarah Michelle Gellar. Yeah, it's amazing show. Well, I'm a super nerd about that show, so that's probably something that I usually keep secret.
Guilty pleasure.
Just lying in bed. It's a beautiful picture, just that.
What's going on? This is weird. It's like a weird porno film.
It is.
So, do you have a guilty pleasure?
Do I have a guilty pleasure?
Yeah.
I have many guilty pleasures.
Yeah.
We'll get over
it. Yeah. What are my guilty pleasures? Pornography.
I'm with you.
Yeah. Just too much. Endless pornography. I just have it on a loop, playing on a loop in my house. Not for erotic reasons. More just like that sort of background sound. I like the dialogue. I like the dialogue in porn films. Not the sex stuff. I just like the kind of, hi, I'm here to deliver a pizza. Oh, come in, I can't afford to pay you. I'll pay you another way. I like that sort of stuff. Yeah, that's one of my guilty pleasures.
A guilty pleasure.
That's a nice picture, actually. Look at it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Why should pleasure be guilty?
They all say that.
Well, that's what I was saying.
And I agree.
A Mediterranean cruise.
There,
that's it.
Sometimes I'll put on the soundtrack of a porn film whilst having sex. Just to hear how the professionals do it. You know, see if I can sort of sing along to it, as it were. You know?
How about the soundtrack? The music?
Be careful with the music when you're having sex. This is what I've discovered. Never put your iPod on random shuffle. You never know what might come up. I had Bohemian Rhapsody once, and it's crazy because you try and go along to the music. There's way too many changes. No one could do it. You'd have a heart attack trying to keep up with that.
That's beautiful.
Welcome. Thank you for having me.
You have this show called Hello Ladies.
Right.
And you're coming to Skype.